Watch. Jamie Lynn Spears' cryptic message to Britney Spears. David Beckham is spicing up his wife Victoria Beckham's life and lunch. On Wednesday, January 12, the fashion designer and singer, 47, took to her Instagram story to share the message that her husband, 46, had taped to the top of her. Enjoy lunch at whole. Come home happier. The message reads, alongside a smiley face. Lots of love, you know who? Fans of Posh and Beck's relationship need not worry about the note, because Victoria didn't seem to take the handwritten note to heart and instead found humor in her husband's message. Even when I am grumpy, he looks after me, she captioned the photo. Thank you for my lunch at David Beckham. The couple, who tied the knot back in 1999, have a history of lovingly trolling one another both online and IRL. That includes last September when Victoria posted an image of David's bare butt on her Instagram while he was floating in the pool and captioned the post, "Happy Sunday, you're welcome." In fact, it's a lighthearted trait that the pair has passed on to their four children, Brooklyn, 22, Romeo, 19, Cruz, 16, and Harper, 10, along the way too. In March 2021, Brooklyn posted a hilarious video on his Instagram story that featured his face swapped onto the members of the Spice Girls, including his mom's. Ash sang along to their hit song Say You'll Be There. The photographer and model, who is engaged to actress Nicola Peltz, added a gif of Lisa Simpson laughing and tagged his mom after seeing his face replace hers, writing, "Oh gosh."